My name is Ezid Nduwayezu from Rwanda.
I'm Jean-Paul Muhanuzi from Burundi. In 2015, while waiting for a bus to return home, I met a young man at the bus station. He lived in one of the most dangerous areas of the city with his brother. I felt that it was a risk for him to walk alone in that area at night. I suggested he spend the night at my place. The bus didn't come, so eventually we decided to walk home. On our way, we were attacked by 6 men. They beat us up and they threw me into a canal. I was dead. I was unconscious about an hour. When I woke up, I realized that I couldn't move my body from my chest down to my legs. I screamed, then this new friend came to help me. He was not as badly hurt as I was. With the help of some people, I was taken to a nearby hospital. The love I had shown to this new friend saved my life. If we hadn't been there, I would have died. He had returned my generosity with love. After a week in the hospital, I was transferred to Kigali, a Jewish town in Rwanda. There, the doctors discovered that I had a serious spine injury. I had to stay in bed and I couldn't move because I was paralyzed and in so much pain.
I felt his pain as if it was in my own. However, I was amazed that he kept smiling after what happened to him. I would say that he radiated a light in that very difficult situation. When I saw him, I knew that he needed someone to look after his needs. Jean-Paul's close friend from his country stayed and cared for him for a month, but he needed to go back to school, and I offered to take his place. It wasn't easy, because I had a small job that helped me financially. I decided to leave my job and help Jean-Paul full-time. My family couldn't understand how I could leave my job for this. But because I was determined, they let me go.
After a month, I had an operation. The doctor told me that I would never work again. In a month and a half, we had to move to a rehabilitation center so that I could start my physical therapy. The therapy was very hard, but I didn't give up. I exercised with all my strength, and in the end, the miracle happened. I started to walk with 2 crutches, and within a year, I could walk with 1.
Throughout the time we spent together, Jean-Paul always was smiling. He gave us joy and hope that he will recover one day. So for me, I was like, I'm happy for this, and he gave us the strength to go ahead and try to look after him with full love, with all my heart. By the help, by the unit of Youth United World of Rwanda and Burundi, we tried to overcome all sufferings together. and going beyond our borders.
It's been a year I left the rehabilitation center. I thank God he kept me strong and gave me the courage not to quit. I had also been able to forgive those who beat me up. I'm convinced that forgiving them has not only given me peace, but in some way helped me to recover fast. I want to thank my friends and the family of Youth for a United World who helped raise the money to pay for my treatment.
After all the time we spent together, God rewarded me. I received the funding to go back to school, and I got a new job which is better than the first one. Above all, I really thank God who helped Jean-Paul to recover. And now you see he's just in good condition. For Lily, thank you just to take your time to hear us. Thank you.